Hello, Snapback Jack, and welcome back to
Rage 2.
I think, from what I remember, I think you can get different types of vehicles, but I can't really remember. Any vehicle, okay. Free roam, cool.
Well, look at you, a fresh ranger. I'm Phoenix. I know I look good, but I drive better. Let's you and me go for a spin.
Okay, a very seductive vehicle, fair enough. Yes, it is. Oh, it was okay. Oh, this drives very well. Oh, hold on. Is there a way that we can... Twisted Canyons? Where am I going? Oh, there's an arc there. Yeah, I should do that. I'm on the way. Oh, okay, so now it's identified where I'm going to be going now. That's good. Marked it. Vehicle! Very well, like, controls very well. Gatling guns.
I got eyeballs on a roadblock. Looks man-made. I'm thinking ambush.
Yep, you should see if you can clear that clog up.
What's this? Actually, should I just get in the vehicle and do it that way? Okay. Does it run out of ammunition? Okay, I've actually got to get rid of a roadblock. Okay, so... Road chokers. Okay, so...
clocking days are over. All clear.
Yeah, the Coalition's gonna love that.
There's a big tower just standing here. It's got authority written all over it.
Walker, I know it's a big old wasteland out there, but you haven't forgotten about John Marshall, right?
Defenses online.
Weapon overheated.
Out of commission.
Great! They got some precious old world tech in them usually. Salvage what you can.
Percent integrity.
lighting up. Reacting to some signal close by. It's Arctech, right?
Yep, it's designed to pick these old signals up. It could be an old Ark. If it's untampered with, it might still have weapons and gear inside. You should really check it out.
Installed ID accession, Shatter. The Shatter accession is a forward lunge that unleashes a powerful kinetic force capable of stripping armor and displacing enemies and objects. Shatter accession training.
Hey, that Ark was brimming with some amazing gear.
Yeah, I know. I'm pretty jealous right now, so keep a lid on it, will ya?
Thank you.
Watch it, Walker.
I've got a visual on some kind of habitat or gigantic lair.
Big, huh? There's supposed to be a few rogue muti giants around that area. I hear they nest up like that.
Thank you.
Well done, Giant Slayer. Those things are a bane on these lands.
Destination reached. Systems regenerating. I'm back, Walker, and feeling good.
Hey, you look tough enough. You interested in some wet work? You know, knock some heads, shoot some 200 muties in the paste.
Not looking for a job. I'm here to see John Marshall.
Yeah, as it happens, he's the one looking for a skilled trigger puller. We got muty problems in Gun Barrel, see? And we can't do shit until we've fucking rectified that.
Yeah, we'll see about that. Where do I find him?
He's in the Dud Primer Tavern. Always in the Dud Primer. Can't miss him. Old, scarred, mean, robo-peg, robo-peeper, half-spares, half-guy, you know.
Heading there now.
Oh, whatever that false little greed about tells you, don't try the slime bogle chimichanga. Unless you want to puke your guts out in the thoroughfare.
Look, Patsy. Riff-raff with guns. Finally, we might be in love. Greetings. I'm Rory Success, a famous trade baron. Come down all the way from Wellspring to recruit for a daring mission against the Goon Squad. We You're not part of the Goon Squad, are you?
I'm definitely not part of the Goon Squad.
Do you like the Goon Squad? Of course not. They're a blight on the Earth. Recently, they had the nerve to take over Gascatraz, my gas refinery in the Southern Hills. They are using it to make nitro for their combat cars. That nitro should be mine.
I know it's suicidal to attack them there, but I'll pay you well to teach them a lesson. Nobody steals from Rora's success. What do you say?
I generally shoot Goon Squad for free.
Commendable, but terrible business.
You knew in town as well.
I used to be a man of means, you know. I ran a little trading post out there in the sticks. Did good. Supported my family. Then one day, the Goon Squad just rolled on in and took everything. Killed my people right before my eyes. And I didn't even raise a finger. I ran. Like a low-down, dirty coward, I ran.
Been hearing a lot about these goons lately.
Well, they used to be small-time. Nothing to worry about. Now they're everywhere, with fancy guns and lots of supplies. And they kill without mercy. They're recruiting aggressively, too. Swallowing up smaller outfits. Join or die is the deal. Kind of a sucky deal. You look just like one of the old Rangers. Know that it would make me feel better if those goon swine got what they deserved.
Yo. Hey there.
Hey, Carter! Let's trade some words before you head in.
Hey! Looking good. Looking real good there.
Oh, you're new! This is the Dud Primer. Best watering hole in Gun Barrel. Big crowd, rowdy crowd. Marshall trusts me to keep said crowd in check. Name's Soul, Soul TV.
Don't worry. I'm not here to start any shit.
Good for your face. Now, you do look like the action-loving kind. You should check out Mutant Bash Arena up north. What a show! What a great show!
Watch out for the goddamn muties, friend.
Yeah, I used to run with Mountain Lords. Man, the things I saw up there in their big battle building. Oh man, the stuff they got stashed. So much gear, guns and stuff. But that was before the Mountain Lords joined up with the Goon Squad and took off. They just left me there. I hightailed it out of there. Never looked back. Left all that cool gear and all them sweet guns just laying there. I bet they're still there.
Just laying there, you say? Have another on me, pal.
All right. A real body. Thank you.
telling you. That's bad intel, Gulo.
Give me just a tiny gulp, Marsh.
No, you don't get true swill if you don't give true talk.
I speak the day's true, Marsh. Violence destroyed.
Yeah, right. Blown right to shit by mega bad tech mutants. I ain't biting, Gulo. You're just looking for a free fix of swill here.
Vineland is gone.
See? I was talking true.
Don't glug it all at once. Ranger, huh? Oh, I haven't seen a ranger here in a long time.
John Marshall, legendary resistance fighter, war hero. We grew up on stories about this guy. I gotta admit, I was expecting something more impressive.
Seems impossible. Vineland's defenses were impenetrable.
So we all thought. We weren't ready for them. We weren't ready for the authority.
They're back then. I'm guessing you'll hear about the Dagger Project. Problem is, we're under a whole different kind of siege here. Muties. They're clogging up our power turbine in the sewers. Now if someone was to take care of that...
If that's what it takes to get Dagger online, show me what to kill and where.
You catch on fast. I sent down every Rent-A-Killer who walked in here, but they all end up dead.
It won't take long.